this is Lynn Fogel in my home sharing with you some of my oil paintings that I'll be showing at the 4th of July show in Santa Barbara at the Mission. I'll be in space 14 from 10 to 5 p.m. There should be about another, maybe 100 other artists showing there too. As you can see, I have various scenes. There's San Ynez. There's some more San Ynez. Yeah, the one to the right is actually called, that's up in Arroyo Verde where I go hiking, called Arroyo Verde Trails. That's Cottonwood Canyon, which is further up north above Gaviota. It's Arroyo Verde with all the lupins and mustard blossoming. And that's Carpinteria Bluffs, the opposite side of the bluffs towards the mountains. If you go to my Etsy shop, these paintings I'm showing you here will not be there till after the art show. I'll be reposting them. That's Surfer's Knoll right there in Ventura. Here's one of Santa Barbara, Mesa Lane. Now, to keep up with my new creations, it's best to go to my Etsy shop by going to Etsy.com and search for my shop name, which is called Lynn Fogel's Paintings and Prints. There's Santa Barbara Botanical Garden. That one's called Spring Vineyards up in San Ynez. There's Devereaux Beach up in Gaviota, up north of Santa Barbara. Surfer's Knoll. It seems I always got to get a heron in there somewhere. I'm always painting seabirds. As soon as I sell one, I'm inspired to paint one again. Devereaux Beach. And that's a bird estuary in Ventura. And last but not least, that is Eucalyptus on the Bluffs in Carpinteria. I hope to see you at the 4th of July show, and if not, please follow me at my Etsy shop.